Those of you that have to work today, Merry Christmas.